believe I'm here again. Look, you know I made it through one of his tests before. Right now, we have to be careful. Doors aren't what they seem. Crazy people.
I have a feeling this entire asylum is trapped.
Play by the rules, and we both might make it. He's watching.
You already survived one trap by him. How can
Clearly,
you-
Clearly, I failed the test, though. That's why he brought me back here, and with a fucking cop, no less. Just be sure of this. Jigsaw's in control, not you, detective.
Hello, Amanda. Eyes open. Ears open.
Thank you. They told us about. What?
Shut up!
You hear someone?
Don't make this difficult.
Oh.
next test quickly. The pressure from these pipes is at a breaking point. innocent man in jail for your crime, all to preserve your perfect life. But you couldn't stop the guilt from eating away at you, rotting you from the inside. Unless the officer you involved in your crime can hold the blade, we will see what you really have inside.
Tap! You self-righteous son of a bitch!
Easy, Jennings. You're just reacting to the shock. Just calm down.
You fuck! You fucker! You're the reason he picked me! You!
Me? You killed a man. You a murderer.
He was homeless. He didn't have a family. He meant nothing to anyone.
What about the innocent man you put in prison? What about his family?
But it didn't have to come to that. I told you just walk away. But no, had to get your arrest. You put me in a corner, Tab. I just did what I had to do.
What you had to do? Destroy two people to protect your way of life?
At least I have something to protect. You know what, Tab? We're all here because of you. So save me the preaching, all right? I'm not dying so you can catch the boogeyman. You deserve each other.